This is our first YouTube video.
And we are going to show how to tame and control anvils.
Since this is our first video, we are not going to teach the basics.
But if you want to learn the basics, you need to subscribe the channel and send a message. So we will upload the basics in this video. So let's begin.
So first let's begin with pig. So first do like this. Look, follow. See how, so we have reached here. So first, let's learn how to tame a pig. So first, let's take the pig egg. From here, we will get the pig egg. Then we need to take a saddle. Saddle means the thing which we always ride a horse. This is a saddle. And to control a pig, we need the carrot hook. So let's take that much and a carrot too to tame the pig. And now let's begin. So spawn a pig here and look. By showing carrot, the pigs will follow us. How many pigs are here? Many of them. But never mind. We only want one pig. So we'll spawn another one here. So look, this is the pig we're gonna spawn. By feeding carrot, it will get tamed. This love symbol shows us that it is tamed. So now take the saddle and put it on the pig. Now we can ride the pig, but he is not responding to our commands. So look, I am riding a pig right now, but it is not answering my command. I want to go there, but it is not letting me go. So let's use this carrot hook for this. So now he will follow us. If you want speed, just click LP. It will be speedest as once more, like this. So this is how we tame a pig. Now next is, we should tame sheep, I think so. No. Okay, let's tame a sheep. So take a sheep egg. Look, this is a sheep egg. Now, for a sheep, we want wheat. Wheat is the favorite thing that sheep like. So this is a wheat, and we need this much only, but we cannot ride the sheep, as everyone does. To cut the wool of the sheep, we use one thing known as shears. But many of us don't know what is shears, isn't it? So I will show the use. Spawn a sheep. Look, after showing a wheat, he is coming beyond us. So now let's feed him. Look, now he is tame. Now the shears will help you cut his wool. Look, I got his wool other than killing him. This is how we tame a sheep.
Next, we are going to show how to tame a cow. Cow cannot be tamed, but it can be used for many purposes. Like, I will show. Take an empty bucket and spawn cow. We can also tame a cow by a wheat itself. Look, when we have wheat on a side like the sheep, it will also come, and if we want milk, the cow is helping us. Take a bucket and help us healthy to get milk. This is the milk, and I am going to drink it.
Yummy!
Next, how to tame parrots. Now take a parrot egg to 10 carrots, take pumpkin seeds. Did you all see parrots have birds on their shoulders like that? If we spawn one parrot and by giving him pumpkin seeds, it will be tamed. And look, it will come on our shoulders.
Hey, my parrot! Yo-ho-ho!
Next.
Okay, next is how to tame a llama. So take llama egg. I think this one, llama egg. We are not able to tame it, but make him wear many kinds of dresses. So let's look. So spot a llama here, ride on it. It will not agree in one time, but after riding him many times, he will may agree. This very stupid llama is not being friendly with us. Okay, he is not being friendly with us now. After riding him 1, 2, 3 times, it has become friendly. So wear this one. Look, the llama got this dress. Oh, I spawned one more llama also, sorry. Make him wear this dress. Look, he has got this color. This is the use of llama. It can be, it is just used by villagers. Okay, next one.
Next is how to tame horse. You can tame a horse by giving him golden carrot, or by, it is also exactly like llama. By sitting on it twice, it will be also tamed. There is armor for horse. We can take the diamond armor, and if we want to ride a horse, we need the help of saddle. And if you want to catch him, then take lead. And if you want to tie him, then take this fence. First I will spawn a horse. If we can also understand the horse is bigger or smaller by hitting on him. This is a slow horse, not running also. So I take another and hit him. It is also very slow. This one is speed. So that's why I am going to tame him by sitting on it. He has been tamed with me. So I wear him the armor and saddle. Now, look. Look this. This is our horse. We can jump up in the air. Now I will show how speed the horse has. Look, we are going faster and faster. Wow. If the horse is stuck in water, if we want to rescue him, we can take a lid and press a key on him and catch him. Tie him one place, take fence and put it, and place the lid over here.
So next one is ocelot. So first take the ocelot egg, and ocelot means it's a cat. So we need to tame him by giving him fish. Different varieties of fish give different types of ocelots. So it's being night here. Okay. Spawn a ocelot here. This one. Give him any type of fish. Pro cord helps to get this ocelot. Next one is. This is the same ocelot.
Okay, we can.
We can also make them stand and sit. It also follows our commands.
And it also follows us.
Next, how to tame a wolf.
Take the wolf pack and a ball.
Now we can go ahead and spawn a wolf. We spawn two wolves. One, if we tame one, they will have red collars like this. Now we can give them meat for their life. And they will also follow us. And if we want to kill others, we can beat him, then the wolf will attack. Look, I will show an example. We are beating a sheep over here. It is attacking the wolf. Like this.
Thank you for watching this video and please subscribe.